Now they say it's easy come, easy go, for people who didn't know how to move around in a business that's really political. Cause the bigger percentage is all these stereotypical little sensitive trend followers using the mirror flow. Every independent artist is just waiting for that call from a big executive to tell them they record isn't gonna make it on a chart or hit a radio mix. Well then I guess there is a reason why these haters exist. It gets really hard for every artist that they made it after everybody saying that they waiting for us, especially in the one and only capital of haters. And they playing like we never levitated above the level that you'll be, knowing y'all predetermined we never were gonna leave the letter before D. Now I used to be the type that didn't want to be conceited. I'm a genius now, finally letting the world see this really, really groggy scowl while I'm in and out of trial. Cause they want a big percentage of this $1 million smile. I don't know why they didn't get the memo that I'm broken. Now I'm struggling to get at least a foot up in the dough. I'm stuck with $700 in a prepaid account. My debit cards are all declined when insufficient amounts. Now I'm like Cyrus on the Warriors. Now if you can count and get my money, give it to me before you give me that crown. I lead the Grammys all the Yeezy and the trophies for Drake. Y'all keep the fame up in this game, okay, I know what's at stake. These record labels are convinced that I don't know that they fake. Thinking I'm stupid, but when I be playing poker, this face is what you see right after you just got your fourth little ace. And then I show you my hand, okay, this roll is straight. So go ahead and pass me everything that's up in the pot. I'd like to thank you for donating all the money you got.